Well, some small businesses are receiving something else, some much needed help across New York State. The U.S. Small Business Administration is announcing billions of dollars in loans through this latest Paycheck Protection Program enrollment. The program reopened in the middle of January and so far has provided $35 billion in aid to small businesses across the county. This latest round awards more than 20,000 loans to New York small businesses. That comes out to about $2.2 billion.